We took care of a lot of people who
Mary Lucas.
Ah, doctor of United States of America.
Doctor in the US.
Agagara, what is Zanya Mary Lucas?
I
don't know
the story. But when
I think about it, we stayed with them. Tika Mushaya, Chine Apina Mara, Ashaika.
Once I did see it.
Saka, Nigatorishawana.
There are many people.
Mungwe, don't you remember and check it out?
I remember taking care of fats.
I understood many again, Chibu.
The father was a leader in the white garment church.
No, brought
her to my place. Women who are dressed in white and they've got wings. Say, I'm seeing things which are frightening me. Ask it, what are you seeing? She said, I saw the heavens open.
There is a man who's frightening,
who's seated on a throne. He's coming down. And I said, run back to the
room.
And said, speak in your servant is listening. She went back and sat in the place. She came with a simple message.
The
message which caused the ancient of
death.
The message which caused the Lord of
Whatever you are doing, my sons and daughters, it may seem small in your sight, but God is not ungrateful. It's in the little that you are doing for the kingdom of God. Continue doing it. Having a church of three people. You started well. I started with a church of one person. Don't give up. In that spot, Marano Zona is all with Aranokunganza Stadium.
As the people would see
Stadium, Stadiums
are coming.
My brothers are coming.
They are coming.
asi Mwari haasi kumirira izvozvo.
But God is not waiting for that.
Ari kutenda nezvawaita nhasi.
He's grateful for what you are doing today.
Izvozvo zvaukuita nhasi Mwari
ari kutenda. What you are doing today, God is grateful.
Don't give up, don't give up.
Savarurama basi.
Don't give up, don't give up.
Savarurama basi.
Every little thing that you are doing.
Iki chorwite chocho.
God is noticing.
Mwari ari kuzviona.
Amen, amen. Ndinokunzwa.
Are you hearing me?
Tomoti nhasi ndikafunga kuenda kubawa.
If today I think
we'll relax as well. Bawa kana kuzira kumani safari ka bawa kai pai.
And we've been to go and then the
bawa. Ndoma hangu 1 pint.
He just drink 1 pint.
Yeche hands Heineken.
Of Heineken?
Heineken. Just 1 pint.
1 pint only.
Marano zvona izvi.
We got see it.
Ha? Yeah. 1 pint.
1 pint.
Ka 100.
Just only once.
Mupenu wangu wese ka 1.
In my whole life only once. Marano zvona izvi. Got see it.
Saka Mwari kana achizviona kuti bishop vama 1 pint.
If God is able to see that the bishop has just taken 1 pint.
Sei iwo uchifunga kuti Mwari haasi kukuona kana auya kuzobvisa dhora rako pamberi panapa. Asi unofunga kuti Mwari ndimwari akagumbwa anongotsvaka zvese zvaunokanganisa chete. Unotsvaka nakarongota handisi kutongozvionabut ukamanorowa manorowewe wamanorowewe ndiye here type yamwari
watinonamati.
Saka na achikona uchiputa mbanje ka 1.
If he sees you smoking that only once.
Ukaregedza kuputa mbanje ka 1.
And if you still do not smoke
Mwari once. Mwari anokuona ende anozvitenda
zvaunoita. God will see you and is grateful for what you'll be doing.
In Revelation anoti.
Revelation he says.
Kunyangwe uchita hauna.
Even if he says do not have.
Asi unazvo.
But you have it.
Zvauri nhasi asi zvauchazova.
What you are today is not what you are going to be.
Mwari arikuona mwoyo wako mara anoziva mwoyo wako.
God is seeing your heart and he knows your heart.
Saka ndakazokura nchidaro ndakaendeswa koro.
I went to school.
I was an average student. I think up until today I'm just an average person.
Ndakaendiri munhaitsi ndichigona zvepakati nepakati.
And then after my primary education then went to my father died in when I was form 1.
Baba wangu akafa ndiri form 1
and he was 41 years old 2 months.
Bakanga ane 41 years nemwedzi ekwana kuita miviri.
I'm running. I'm getting to that boundary that they put for my father.
Ndikumhanya ndikusvika pa boundary.
In a few weeks I'll be 41 2 weeks.
Mal shisho
ndo. And I declare therefore whatever you did to my father.
Ndoti ndepo unanga shisho vakaona baba
vanga. It's coming upon my life.
Amen.
Ukona zana kumberu.
I'm seeing hundred ahead of me.
Satan is 23. Did it test?
We are still together.
Ndikapedza ndakadzidza pano pazengeza 1 aya.
Aya chikoro
chakadana nacho chakakosha munyika ine Zimbabwe hakuna chikoro. Well zviriko but icho chikoro chakanaka.
Ndakakuri chekuti school.
Ya vamwe maticha vanga achida kuuya nhasi kuchecha handizvo kana pano azokunda kuuya. Vamwe vanditumira mamesiji vakandidzidzisa tichiri kuchikoro. Ipapa apa ndopandakasvikwa nemoto wevhangeri ndichibva ndaeregedza zvekuerenga mabhuku ndatanga kumanje zvekuparidza zvakandikonzeresa kufoira because ndakatadza kubalansa because moto wacho wanga
wakanyanya.
Kana kugara muklasi kwaindinetsa ndaibuda
ndinoti
vamwe vachidzidziswa nonokumbira nguva yekuparidza
muchikirasi
ticha watondipa ndotorova shoko
danhu
ototendeuka saka ndoda kuti kune vakadaro wabhalansisai because ini ndakazvikundika ndiuti nenini nezvandakakundika nazvakawa.
Pane zvinhu zvandakakundikana
muchikoro, pane zvandakakundikana mumereji, pane zvandakakundikana muministry. Vamwe vanhu vakabuda chechi vakabuda because I was incompetent, vamwe nekuti ndatine hasha ndikavatuka ndikadii kuti nhasi ndabhishopa zviro kuti wanga uri muchecheteri. Ndakatadza zvakawanda. Pane vanhu vobva vakagara pano vandakazoita kukumbira reregerero. Asi ndoda kuti uzive kuti nekuti wakakundikana zviro kuti unotadza kuenda kwawaka unokwanisa kusimuka uenda mberi futi kunyange
zvakadaro.
Haleluya.
Amen.
Saka ya ndakamboti foirei ndikagara pasi ndikaona kuti
I feel
like I'm not in the case zvi ndikagadzisa.
I started to correct
asi zvakare ndikaenda ku
then I rose up again
ku University of Zimbabwe ndikadzidza ndikaenda kutomboshawa theology wangu makaona principal wangu akarekodwa. Ndisaka taura
speak speaking was recorded. That is where I knew that if you are
average,
as an average person, I knew I should put more effort. Every child is going to school. If
they
are not that good, if you put more effort, you will excel. So I started to put extra effort.
My first year, I was best student, but together with another one, we were two. My second year, I was the best student. Now I was standing alone. My third year, I was the best student. How did I do that? In the afternoon, I would go around preaching the gospel. At evening, 8 o'clock, I would be seated on my table to read. I would stand there just to make tea and come back. When I'm preparing for my exams, I would stand up from that chair 5 o'clock in the morning. Because I knew the grace was there, but I also needed to do my work. My professor,
professors are being born in this church.
Number of you have come to my office to say we have gotten a scholarship.
Everybody said it's not proper for him to be a pastor.
So a few months ago, I was at one of the universities in South Africa. And I was talking to professors, probably around the area of building big churches, mega churches. I want to do a dissertation.
Go and sit down. The world is yours for the taking.
Sakam, yes, Maraka and Wiram.
What fought for me?
I was for 7 years.
I was in love with this other girl for 7 years. I thank God.
Up until today, the parents support me. And we're here for Tiambu. Because I led a good life. 7 years by the grace of God. Ndakumbata zama ndakumukisa ndakuita
sei.
Kwete nekuti ndanzina maoko.
Not because I didn't have the hands.
Kwete nekuti handina muromo.
Not because I didn't have the mouth. No.
Asine kunzwisisa chini chinoti.
But understanding this thing.
Kana Mwari akudana.
If God has called you.
Haufani kuzvigurudzira munzira.
You should not end halfway.
Usapedzwe simba nezvinochiwa zvenyika ine.
Not your strength be drained by the last of this world.
Chaka donedzera mukati mwopenyu.
God has deposited something in your life.
Chakashika pakusiyana.
We left one another.
My fingerprints angu hawanikwe pamwe wake.
My fingerprints cannot be found on your body.
Dzimara marani pamusikana akanaka zvikare.
Up until God gave me a beautiful girl.
Anonzi Anna Tendai.
God Anna Tendai.
Saka taitese for how many years?
We have been together for
3. I think it's 15, but it just looks like 3 years. She's getting more and more beautiful, and yeah. So, Maraga tipo wana.
God gave us children.
But two,
three.
Bakuda kwenu bakwana.
I have got three girls whom God has given me. There is no boy there.
We are just looking for a woman.
We are not looking for a boy.
Muskana mana. Komana futi mana. Ame anoyana kubekoka maabuda ame. Mwari akandipa mwana akafanana neni zvekuti handizivi kuti kana azosvika panguva yekunyengwa unenge uchiti kuti nyenga anouya kuti muri kunyenga bhishopu. Takangobva ndima twin
mazuva
hamusisiri baba wangu, you are my twin brother. Ndikati hapana
brother.
Alright. Ndiri kutaurira izvi kuti ndiudze maafricans nevari kuona pafacebook kuti chatinodira mwana mukomana ndechekuti anopfuudza mberi zita. Saka mwanasikana anozorongwa, saka mwanasikana asi haana basa. Ndoda mwana mukomana. Iri ndoti ini ndiri nani pana Jesu. Ndichombori neanasikana vatatu. Jesu akafa asina kana mwanasikana kana 1. Asi zita rake ndo ratakaunganira pano. Zita riendeswe nevanasikana. Zita rinoendeswa nekuzvidukupisa pamberi paMwari. Wese ari kufunga pamuchinjikwa wesacrifice. Wopiwa zita riri pamusoro. Hauite zita rekuti une mwana mukomana kana mwanasikana. Unoita zita ramabasa. Saka ndaro kuzvikona mwana wangu arikuramba achiedza. Vachiramba achiedza kuti
maybe now.
Serious kwangu. Imwarume. Mwana mwana.
The child is the child.
Mazuva akufuraenda handiri kuSwedish embassy.
Days before I was at the Swedish
embassy. Chiri kuita program yedu yemenstrual health.
We are having this program for menstrual health.
Ndiri kufamba nemwana wangu kubva kutaunu.
I was moving with my child.
Chikanzi mama enda kustudio kuTV na amuchitaura nyaya ndikati menstrual health.
And people asked me what were you talking about.
Vanonga vabata kumuromo zvikanzi
My child, the old
divine,
and I said, what's happening?
Zvakasvara Mwari uye zvakanaka.
God created those stuff and they are
good. Ndikati iwo mwedzi uno ndiri kutenga, it's on me.
This man and the one who's buying, I'm buying for you.
Apa anoziva kuti besi pandinoenda kusouth Africa ndinoita grocery, ndini ndiri kutengera. Ameno kamwe ka discrimination nekamwe ka
discrimination
kekushora zvakanzi naMwari zvakanaka.
Despite what God said is good.
Dai pasi nama MP.
If there were no MPs.
Imi mesanga dai musiri pana pedyo. Saka tinosemesa ipapo chii? Uri kuona zvakakosha kuita bishop akaenda kuchikoro ari progressive. Daughter. You are the only one who is our subject. Saka todano are progressive.
So one people are progressive.
So yes, Mwari anwanya nyasha. Kamukomana kana kanorwara.
This boy who gets sick often.
I've stood in some of the platforms and this is Namiri and Nomira Chuzi from a platform like that.
Dagamira from Bedpivamwan, Shami Sawi, and just you to how we've made to stand before those
assassins. Asinya.
But it is the grace of God.
Uba 1993, I've been battling against migrants.
Uba 1993, I've prayed for people with the same problem
in Singapore.
But I'm remaining sick. I said I will never wait for you again. If
you want my grace is sufficient.
God said, Nyashazana, up until I reached a point where I said, God, if you heal me, I'll wait for you. If you heal me, I'll continue to wait for you. Do you know what Job said? Every wealth was taken from
him.
He didn't know that it was the devil.
He thought
it was the God whom he worshipped. Because he opened his mouth and said,
even though you slay me, yet I will trust in him.
Even God has never
been
my enemy. The doctors, when they look at me, they'll say I'm sick. But God used me just as I am. Point that I'm trying to stress out.
There
are the things that you prayed for, you fasted for, you went up the mountains and you came down the mountains. Yes, you're still waiting for it.
You
stop being a bishop. Amen. Amen. Amen.
And you don't this way.
Yeah, you understood me.
Ori mungwe kumira, ikona kumisa jese.
Yes, you are waiting for the reply. Don't
do it. Continue
doing what God is calling
you. Yes, you are going to
fama.
When God
came to pick up
the apostles,
he did not come to those who were not doing anything. He looked for people who
were
doing
anything.
Even though you
have not met me at my point of need.
Yes, I am waiting.
HIV, you are in cancer, you are in
Chakushandirai.
So
happy.
Kamanaska na kangu ka sneakywa.
Sneakywa, my daughter.
Dichipinda mu studio. Dichino kudapa TV.
When I was in the studio and I was appearing on TV.
Shiganzi. One of the things that makes you to be great.
Shimaza genius made up to move on mukuru.
How we know that you are great is because
that knows what
you are. Suniwe is pastor.
Sneakywa
is pastor.
Mukundi is sneakywa. And I said,
Sneakywa was in the studio.
She caused the havoc in the studio. And I said, is it
true? My God,
is able to speak this
year.
And I said, may God be given
one day, not 2 months ago.
Two months ago?
I had the the opportunity to sit next to Snikiwe in a studio, and we are appearing together on national TV. Father and daughter thing, it's a father.
Telling the world.
Is una gloria.
As
glory. I think I don't know which was you.
What things are the way things
to do? Good to have a good remedy.
Don't wait for God to do it so that you'll do it.
Yeah? Sneaky way, born like that.
What is grace? Grace is the anointing. It is the ability. It is the power. To take you where you will not seek to go. May I declare today the grace of God upon your life. I'm speaking the grace of God upon your life.
That is going to take you beyond every my limitation. I thank you, Papa. I thank you, Holy Spirit. Gore riya 1995 makazviratidza kwandiri mukatanga nzama wokwenyu ndikaona acherera ropa imi mukati ndoda kuti uite zvandakaita yemi mwari ndimunosimudza marombo kubva muguruva ndamira pano muvhura Africa tarira marombo eAfrica for many years have been looked down upon and our continent, our nation, the nation of Zimbabwe has been last in a lot of things, but you say the last shall be the first. And Father, look at these people, the richest continent is the poorest. Tukushaya mari kutenga chingwa, tukushaya mari kuvaka makereke, tukushaya pfuma yekuendesa ivhangeri mberi, yekuchengeta mhuri dzedu. Tarisai zvikoro zvinoendwa nevana vedu, tarisai Baba kutambura kwataita tiri muIjipita ino. Asi makatuma Mozesi mukatenda unoayambutsa vaende kunyika yeuchi nomukaka, kunyika yandakavagadzirira, kunyika yekubudirira, kunyika yekubudirira, kunyika yekubudirira, kunyika yemamega souls, marudzi namaruzazi veJesu Kristu sanamambo namuponesi. Imi Jesu mukazviratidza zvekare kwandiri mukati dzokera tanga vanopedza bata. Ndirori basa Baba, pane vamwe vakuora mwoyo, pane vamwe vakupererwa netariro, pane vamwe vakuti pandakabvirira, pane vamwe vakuti hazvisi kuita, asi nezita raJesu ruoko rwenyasha pamusoro peupenyu hwavo, nezita raJesu ruoko rwesimba pamusoro peupenyu hwavo, nezita raJesu ruoko rwaJehovha. Father, I thank you. Give your people grace. Give your people grace. I am releasing grace over your life. I am releasing grace over your life. May the grace of God be upon your life. May the grace of God be upon your life. Mungu ananga achikundikana kuchikoro makore saya asikutanga nhasi. Nyasha. 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 Vana vedu varemekedzwewo, vana vedu vave madokta, vana vedu vave mapilots, vana vedu vave mapresident, vave maMP, vaendese nyika kwakanaka, vana vedu ngavaropafadzwe, vana vedu ngavasimudzirwe, vafundisi vedu Baba varangarirei, taramba vafundisi vanofamba netsoka, taramba vafundisi vanoroja. Varangarirei pavari ndima yenyu vachikubatirei Baba, ngavapiwe nyasha, ngavapiwe nyasha macouncils, mastands nemapurazi nedzimba nezita raJesu. Nyasha dzekutora nyika, nyasha dzeinfluence, nyasha dzemadistricts, nyasha dzamaprovince, national grace, international grace. Shakamadaramasokoromoshia rekudadadaramasikimatsemenderemoshia rikinadariyamasu. Nyasha dzamakandipoini kamukomana kekuchipinge ndianaizondiziva uko kusinganaimvuro kuchipinge kune mandau, asi makaisa nyasha pandiri kuvababa vamarudzi kubva kuchipinge kwakazara n'anga navaroi, asi mukati uyu ndaisa chigumwe changu pari. Samaisira makaita chigurwe chenu pandiri, ngachive pamusoro peuyo neuyo neuyo neuyo. Samaisira makaita ruoko rwenu pandiri, ruoko rwamwari pamusoro pake, ruoko rwamwari pamusoro pake, ruoko rwamwari panoyambuka bhoda achinotengesa, ruoko rwamwari panoyambuka bhoda achinotsvaga kuponesa dzinza nemhuri, ruoko rwamwari panopinda muofisi, pano
panotsidzisa panotyaira panotsvaka basa mumberi yechiyo baba mufemeliyo ruoko rwajehovha ruoko rwajehovha ruoko rune simba ruoko rune simba mweya mutsvene tora nzvimbo yako gadzira rutsi gadzira rutsi we surrender everything to you Holy Spirit in Jesus mighty name amen and amen let's just celebrate God the Father the Son and the Holy Spirit are coming in the kingdom of God let's celebrate our God let's celebrate the Lord Jesus ndabwo unzwa inongomberera sibiya imi kudarika izvo zvizvi sibiya munhu hatinamate munhu tinonamata munhu akuti ngatiomberere jesu nakuti kakombera ke tisalad nononono always know kuti sibiya wacho takatomupiwa najesu ende jesu anokwanisa kubvisa pakai the moment you worship your founder god was your king zvemazana sezvatinotaura nausvikemo ukangonamatwa nevanhu vanamubva akuraya hazvakuipa vese anorespekta inini respekta imisabviswe pakurespekta mutungamiri wenyu nevanhu asi kutora chinzvimbo chamwari kunourayisa mutungamiri saka ndoda kudzidzisai nhasi kuti kana mambondiomberera maafanira kuombera zvinonadza kuti apa takuomberera jesu kwete munhu This is your opportunity. 1984, I made the same decision. Up until today, I don't regret that decision. Today is your day. You are here, you say, I want Jesus in my heart. Or I was backslidden. But now I want to go back to God. Just lift up your hand so I can pray with you. Wherever you are, lift up your hand. You want Jesus in your heart. You are in a backslidden state. You want to come back to the Lord. Lift up your hand. I thank you for the hands that are coming. Thank you. ndishambidze neropa renyu munyore zita rangu mubhuku reupenyu nekuti nhasi ndabvuma kuti jesu kristu ndiye ishe namambo upenyu hwangu pindai mumwoyo mangu mugare mandiri zvekusingaperi zita rajesu amen I just want to finish off before I leave time to our MC. We are supposed to be closing now. We are already late by 20 minutes. I want to say what our leaders have been saying that here. The notices and everything, I am fully behind all of that. But I have also taken another step. Whereby I know all of us, you are our church. Maybe cumulatively how many people attended Tiambuka, I don't know. But probably less than 10,000. Cumulatively speaking. But listen to me. I also realize that I have influenced more than 10,000. I have probably more than 10 different groups, some which I speak in. Some of them have over 200,000 people. Every night I send messages to over 1,000 people. My Facebook page, Apostle Pride Sibiya has got over 34,000 people on it right now that are following me. So I realized
that apart from this church, I have another church, which is what we call the virtual church. Facebook is not about sending nasty jokes. It's about declaring Jesus Christ Lord to the nations via Facebook. So I want you to join me in that church, the virtual church. So the guys have done a great and tremendous job. Almost everywhere you are able to access the word from Apostle Price via Bishop
Price.
The day I was ordained, they also brought up an app. Can I have your phone
overseer?
Is the app there? Yeah. So you just download the app. It's let's first close it. It's Bishop Price. If you just go on App Store and search Bishop Price, then you download the app. It will come on your phone. Then after it comes on your phone, anytime you just press the app, you see that face coming up. Yeah. So you see that face come. Then after that, you see there are that you can go to home. You can do live hacks where the word will be. There are videos, podcasts, live notices, events, give. You can actually give in the comfort of your home to this ministry via this app on your phone. So the moment you press give, it will give you two options: give using EcoCash or give online, which is to give via PayPal. You can actually, it's already up there, and you can use. So what I'm saying, it won't be there. You can also use it to share it with your. Churches. There's another thing where people want to search for where our churches are. Now, this thing is being hosted by what we call DiscipleSoft. And all of our churches have not yet become members of DiscipleSoft except Bethel Worship Center. So they only allowed the address of Bethel Worship Center. They said every other church, if you are to do something, then you must first become members of DiscipleSoft. So we are part and parcel of DiscipleSoft. Then the profile, contact us, settings, all of that, you can get it on the app. So please download the app. Like you have heard, we have for Android as of now, but the others are also coming. Then also on Facebook, please just Google Apostle Price Bia. You'll find many pages. Go and like them. And go and share stuff. On WhatsApp as well, I encourage each and every one of us, just create a broadcast of 152 people. When I send the word at night, you also take that word and send it into one broadcast. It will broadcast to 152. Which means all of us, if we do that, each and every person will broadcast to 152. So if we are just 100 here, it means in a single night we'll, you know, influence over 1,000 people. So I want you to please do that. Now, this is a sign, I think, the coming on of the wind is actually a sign that we have started our building. So let us, there are people that made pledges. Let us move on. The youth gazebo has already started. I think you can see from here, the youth gazebo has already started. We are moving on. I think by next year, we'll get, the people will actually be meeting there. Then just after the youth gazebo, we are going for the auditorium. The youth gazebo, it sits 1,500. The auditorium will sit 2,500. So let us please move on. Let us move on. Let us pray for a farm for our church. We want a farm now. So let us pray for a farm. Where we'll do our conferences. Where we'll do our conferences. Not here. So, Marugenga Achititra Shakana, may God richly bless you. I want to remind you all that I love you so much. I might not meet you in person, but one day God will make us to meet. And it's not a big deal. You might not meet me in person, but my God is already in your home right there. Yeah. Hallelujah. So let us please do that. And share. We are also on YouTube. On YouTube. Saka pa YouTube, but not my video, and no parents about Bethel Worship Center. Because Jakanaka, chanting our friend, he said, as Jakanaka would take off from Apostle Bishop. Yeah. Hallelujah. Sakataba Church, you can actually go on our YouTube channel and find the word as it was being preached here. Saka, you find Gutikuva 3 months ago or so, my message is Ese and Papa YouTube channel and Elon's Glory Ministries. Not only that, Marizo Yese Akaitwa Pano Patiambuki. I think almost all of them, I think we are around 80% now, all of them are already on the channel. Saka, you can actually watch that. Please, when you are at work and it's lunchtime, don't use Wi-Fi to watch pornography. Use Wi-Fi to lift up your spirit. Be in the Word. Are you understanding me? Saka, tula utimire, kune wanu waka wanda waka mira shoko. Ngatila mbitua uza, kutizu zushipiti. Nezu jesesu watawu wapana, ngarogu nenga akwitire nyatu.